A year ago, VBN Components launched the world's hardest steel. Today, we're excited to announce our next achievement.
For me, as a former cemented carbide development and material scientist, it is truly exciting to present this.
When high-speed steels aren't heat-resistant enough, or where traditional cemented carbides are too brittle, our new material comes in. This material is of course a perfect match for metal cutting tools, but also for woodworking tools, wear parts in food industry, plastic processing tools, rock drilling equipment, and a large number of application areas with high demands and heat and wear resistance.
This signifies a giant leap in innovation on par with the introduction of cemented carbides for about 70 years ago.
If you're an engineer choosing a material, of course you want the best material for your end application, but you'll be constrained by the way the material and the component are manufactured, and this can seriously limit your options. Let's say you're aiming for a material with high wear resistance and extreme heat resistance. Then you would most likely go for a cemented carbide, a hard metal. Since the manufacturing process is difficult, it has limitations in cost, component size and complexity, and there's a need for very large series. You might actually never be able to choose a cemented carbide. At VBN Components, we're about to change this.
Our R&D work has been done mainly in collaboration with the Angstrom Laboratory at Uppsala University. Thanks to these instruments, we've been able to do all the necessary material development, despite having very limited resources. We are at one of the best material labs in the world. We have earlier shown that by choosing Vibenite for tools, you'll likely reduce the material consumption by more than 90%. This comes from tool manufacturing and performance of the tool. The high yield opens up for an entirely new avenues of material development. We can select new types of elements for alloying and achieve even better material performance. And this is exactly what we've done in our latest material, Vibenite 480. It is the first 3D printed cemented carbide in the world. One of the most important development steps in Vibenite 480 is the alloying principle, which allows us to use traditional gas atomized powder. This is a large scale powder manufacturing at low cost. And this is a huge win. So what is cemented carbides or hard metals? Well, it is a large group of metals invented to be able to stand the wear demands from tungsten bulb filament production. Today, it is well used in metal cutting tools, rock drill bits, or as the small rotating ball in front of your pen. The cemented carbide materials have extremely good combination of hardness, toughness, and heat resistance, but the cost and process complexity limits the use. And they are everything but 3D printable. And of course, Vibenite 480 adapts all the other advantages from additive manufacturing, as in our steel materials. Now it's possible to shape cemented carbide components in ways that were always considered impossible. You will see substantial gains in the end application. Like a diamond in the rough, Vibenite 480 can be polished to fit your applications. We are now able to answer that question. Yes, you can.